Let's go.
Thank you.
for your sins!
It won't take long!
Bones!
We are going to play you.
Hurry! Grip slipping!
Let's hear a story.
We all remember when Eivor gave orders to attack Kjotve's clan in Avaldsnes. I knew even then our chance at victory was slim. It was a fool's errand. But Eivor demanded we strike, and I am not one to disobey my superior. Such is the mark of an honorable man. You all know what followed. We set upon Kjotve's men and were overwhelmed. You lot were captured and fit to be butchered, and Eivor here, carried off to be sold into slavery, a fate worse than a fine death. But there is one fact you do not know. In the initial fight, I came upon Kjotve, cowering in an empty house. He did not see me, and I came within 2 arms' lengths of him. I could have slain him! A fast stroke of my axe, ending our troubles. But I held back. Why?
Bring the mask down.
Because I remembered my oath to Eivor. Yes. Years ago, Eivor had staked the claim on Kjotve's life. So I left the Bakraut alone. Yes.
A pity, Dag. There's no one living who can verify this incredible tale. Dock the ship here.
We will remember his sword against ruins. And above all, we shall remember the man's devotion to God and his mission. Raise your mugs to Oswald tonight at the spanking pit. That is what the man would have wanted.
Might as well.
Another king lost, Eivor.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I fail him again.
You have not failed him. Rood's clan is badly weakened. We can still cure what ails these lands.
What Thanes would risk their asses now? Oswald was the last with even a scrap of courage.
We can take the battle to what remains of Rood's clan before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Borg Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does, but how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front, and sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming, long before we reached the walls.
We raise a beard, an army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruud to the bowels of Elba, Dane devil.
Ruud may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. You may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Thaleford, Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Bur Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this Reeve a visit.
But any hope, Theovord remains untouched by Ruin's
hope
violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
If Ruud's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid?
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I fell short.
Watch your back. Ruud's clan may still be nearby.
The wolf kissed one. This day keeps getting better.
He stands up. There's something is up on you.
Thank you. I'll cut your corpse.
Druid's men are a blight on this land.
Blight is too kind a word. A seer's curse.
Wood smoke and ash. Druid's men have been here.
There's no time to waste what the Lord has given us.
What about you, Pippa? There's so little.
Everything is gone, Rhea. Everything.
Ah, my friend, we will build, I promise you.
I ain't got the strength no more.
Stand tall.
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruid's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Elmenham.
You're still a Dane from top to two. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death, and even our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald was a friend and an ally, Reeve. He fought beside me, and I by him.
And look where that got him.
East Anglia will fall if Ruud's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off, for Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruid's men a fortnight ago. And I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength. And join us for the fight to come.
Bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Theovard will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Eivor. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it, I'll know you kept your word.
Hide and hunt is a true warrior's game. It is good that you play it.
Then play with us.
This lot's easy, but you'd be hard to find. Go hide with the others. After the count, I'll seek you out like the mighty wolf Fenrir. Everyone hides while I count down, and after the count, I will seek you out. Everyone, go hide, but stay in the village. Outside the village is out of bounds. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8.
This is my spot, but we can share.
My keen wolf nose is picking up a scent. Found you, Pebble!
Aw, you peeked, didn't you?
Ha! Nothing escapes the mighty nose of Fenrir! Giant?
Farewell, children. Play well and stay warm.
A warrior's game. In these times, even children must hide from two-legged wolves.
Get ready for hide and hunt, everyone! Come on, we don't have all day to play!
Thank you.
out, would you?
Sende kanziende fer fasta lu betes mon a un tavas.
Ne bis me nocton larme tonton vere
to the Swan Road!
Hush now.
Slain Valkyrie ways, reward for strain to Valhall take. Then horns resound the mighty hall for those who fight, for those who fall. For those
sail,
who
let's
fight,
hear,
for
catch
those
the wind.
Warlord reads his web of fear. Gets his fate and cheer, a blood red surge the warrior's shield. Raven scanned the battlefield. Raven scanned the battlefield. The beaten blaze of trail of breath, the loathing gaze upon the dead, and horns resound the mighty hall. For those who those who fall, for those who fight and those who fall, may all resound the mighty horn. For we who fight, for we who fall.
Down, save! To your oars!
Thank you.
Take the mask off.
Ready, bows! Fire! Fire!
Already dead.
Bring it on! Battle smash! Let's go, Lucky King!
Meet your fate.
Yeah.
me with this.
Thor grant me strength. Time to fight dirty.
Get back.
Time to sound the horn and signal victory. The Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
Dane! Over here!
Sorry.
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. They of Ord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle.
Go.